sometimes when stars perish or when neutron stars collide and form a black hole, they release an enormous amount of energy in the process. They unleash the most powerful force in the universe, a radioactive light brighter than a million trillion suns. Scientists tried to pinpoint where on our planet the blasts were coming from, but they were coming from space. So scientists turned their satellites to the cosmos and started searching for what they now call gamma ray bursts. They are the biggest explosions that the universe has seen since the Big Bang itself. Gamma ray bursts occur in a few milliseconds to several hundred seconds. And during that time, the energy they put out is greater than all the energy put out by the entire universe during that same time. If a gamma ray burst should occur in our own galaxy, we would have no warning. It would be the brightest thing in the sky. It would boil off the whole top of the Earth's atmosphere. The Earth's ozone layer would be completely destroyed. It would be the end of all life on Earth as we know it. A gamma ray burst is the final collapse of a star. We see about one a day occurring somewhere in the cosmos. And somewhere across the cosmos, it is about to happen again.